Let us see about the addition and the subtraction of the integers. In the last class, we have discussed how to add two integers on a number line. And let us see that one again. So the addition of integers. In the next exercise, we are going to solve the problems based on this. So how to add two integers? Let us consider two examples. Suppose if you want to add 5 plus 3, and suppose if you want to add 5 plus or minus 3. Right? What we are doing here? First, what we need to do? First, you need to check the first number, which is 5. what is the bigger number symbol? That symbol will become the answer. So here, what is the bigger number between 3 and 2? 3 is the bigger number. So for that, what is the symbol is there? Minus. So you need to keep it here, minus. Now let us see here, minus into minus. Let us consider here minus 3 and minus 2. Here you can observe that if both the numbers are having the negative sign, you need to add here. So here, what is the value of 3 plus 2, which is 5? And again, for the bigger number, the symbol is there minus. So keep it here minus. Now let us see the last one. If one is positive number and the other is negative number. So let us consider here positive number, let us consider here negative number. So you know that you have to subtract. So let us subtract here. 1 you are getting, and the bigger number is symbol is positive, so the answer will be here plus 1. Like this you need to follow while adding two integers. So here, if you know these things, if you are familiar with these things, you can solve any kind of addition of integers without using the number line.
What is
6 plus minus 5 plus plus 2. Here you can observe that here 3 numbers are given. Let us solve first these 2 numbers, after that we will go for the next number. So draw the number line here. Right? Here 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. And after that here minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7. Minus 8, minus 9, minus 10, minus 11. Right? Now here we have drawn the number line. Now see what is the first number, which is minus 6. So go to the number which is minus 6. Now again here we are adding the negative number. If you are adding the negative number, you need to go to the left side. So go to the left side. How many steps you need to move here? 5 steps. So let us move here 5 steps. So from 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right? So that we got it here number which is 11. In this direction we are moving. Now, after solving these two values, you got it here minus 11. Now, you need to check what is the next number. Here we are adding the positive integer. We are adding the positive integer. You need to go to the right side. Right? How many steps you need to go to the right side? 2 steps. At this point you need to go. So, go to the 2 steps, which is 1 and 2. Since we are going in this direction, what will be the answer you are getting here? Minus 9. Right? So you can do like this, or otherwise you can draw here one more number line and after that you can solve it here. Like this you need to solve. Now let us see the next one. Minus 9 plus minus 9 plus plus 17. Okay? Again you need to draw the number line. Draw the number line first. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8, minus 9, minus 10, minus 11, minus 12, minus 13, minus 14, minus 15, minus 16, minus 17. Okay? Here draw the number line. Here first what we need to do, you need to check the first number. What is the first number here? Minus 8. So go to the number minus 8. And after that, since we are adding a negative number, you need to go in this direction, left direction. How many steps? 9 steps. Let us move here 9 steps. From 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So that we got it here minus 17. In this direction we are moving here. Right? And after that see what is the next number here, which is plus 17. Right? After doing these two calculations, you got it here minus 8 plus minus 9, which is nothing but minus 17 you got. So from this point you need to move here 17 steps to the which direction? Right direction. Right? Because here it is a positive integer. Now let us move here 16 steps to the right. So that what you are getting here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. So that what you are getting the answer, which is 0. In which direction we have went? In the right direction. So here represent the arrow marks like this. So, what is the steps to add two integers on a number line? If you are adding the positive integer, you need to go to the right side. And if you are adding the negative integer, you need to go to the left side of the number line. And the remaining the next exercise.